losses this year, a lot of that could be chalked up to some inexperience late game situations.
Nice pass, Odie!
Substitutions each way. Reset the lineups for you here in a second. Reynolds open from three and buries. Minutes in a mismatch down low, and Yale finds it. An easy hoop.
Copeland comes into the ball game for the Bulldogs. 1 point game, Dollier. Nice feed. Foul and one. Dollier. Nice pass. Downey. Steph.
Talking about Miles Stevens, just efficiency comes to mind.
Columbia, in one of our scenarios, as Trey fills off the alley. Chases it down. That's maybe the sixth or seventh time Yale's gotten lucky. Dollier fires and hits.
With the offensive glass. Now Dollier eyes up a tray. He splashes it down.
Get timeout.
But it's raining at the Palestrian. Dollier feeling it from three. And he splashes.
17th time this season he's in double figures. That floater is good for Anthony Dollier. He leads all scorers with 15.
Dollier still has it. All the way to the rim, Anthony Dollier.
Was yesterday that he and being a leader and actually going to the bench, Chris Lewis starting has helped their team. His leadership off the court has helped their team.
On the baseline, drew the double team. Dollier going to work, right back to the basket.
Look to turn that corner, Dollier does. Tough against the Cavaliers, but
there he is.
There you go.
That's the...
Dollier going baseline, kicks it off. 9-point lead for Yale. About midway through the first half. Another backdoor cut. This time Dollier cut off, stays with it.
That's going to cause some problems for the defense. Handing off to Anthony Dollier. You see here? That's where you're right.
Position with Trey Fills. Up top, Reynolds driving it left side, going underneath, pirouetting around, putting up.